A sea change in the way information is released into the public domain is underway. April 26, 2013. We are watching with joy from here in the spiritual realms as the divine energies surrounding you all start to really take effect, so much so that even in your mainstream news media some good news is being reported, albeit with a certain lack of the overarching enthusiasm that they show when disasters strike. Nevertheless, it is a sign of things to come. The good news can no longer be ignored, dismissed, or go unreported. A sea change in the way information is released into the public domain is underway, although that reportage always lags behind when it comes to reporting on the alterations occurring in attitudes, behaviors, and awareness that have resulted in those changes. Much is happening worldwide that will amaze you when you hear of it. The field of divine love works constantly and surreptitiously to enable and bring about the essential behavioral changes that will ensure that an end to grinding poverty, contagious diseases, and desecration of the planet is achieved smoothly and effectively. As that happens, planet-wide healing of the Earth herself and of all the life forms she supports will accelerate as the constant damaging activities that have encouraged and maintained those wretched conditions cease. That cessation of widespread damaging activities will release enormous quantities of energy to assist in the necessary cleansing and renewal that needs to occur to return your planet to a state of tranquility in which her health, beauty, and abundance can thrive so that the needs of all who rely on her wellness for their own well-being can be fully met. All of creation is interdependent, mutually supportive, and harmoniously cooperative, because that is how God so lovingly creates. But when you built the illusion to experience separation, awareness of that essential aspect of existence became lost as rugged individualism sought to prove that it was strong, independent, and resourceful. That naturally led to the state in which people frequently robbed each other instead of cooperating with one another for the benefit of all, and the damage those attitudes brought about have finally begun to be understood. Many are now working to replace conflict and unhealthy competition with harmonious cooperation. Their numbers are growing daily, and with the assistance that you are receiving from the new energies with which you are willingly engaging, success in that endeavor is assured. As I told you in A Course in Miracles, and as you well know at the depths of your being, heaven is here. There is nowhere else. Heaven is now. There is no other time. That knowing is to break through into your conscious experiential awareness, changing your perception of one another and of the world around you, permanently. What you presently perceive as reality, the physical world and all that it is composed of, humanity, the flora, fauna, and mineral realms, will be seen in a new and magnificent light of acceptance, understanding, appreciation, and thanks, as the lessons it has enabled you to learn become apparent, so that you could prepare to awaken from the nightmares of pain and suffering that you have been undergoing. You are indeed in a new age, and the changes that are occurring as a result of that are becoming ever more visible. You can mightily strengthen the energy field surrounding you as well as the effect you have on others by distancing yourselves as far as possible from engaging with the drama and emotions that bad news encourages. Instead, quietly intend to send love and compassion to any who are hurt, and at the same time reconfirm your intent for humanity to awaken into awareness of its holiness as children of God. In your present embodied state as humans, it is almost impossible for you to appreciate how incredibly effective that kind of intention is, but rest assured that every loving intent that you make further intensifies humanity's collective intent to awaken. The power and intensity of the loving intent that each one of you holds and shares is an essential part of your awakening process, so please remind yourselves of that as each day commences, whenever you think of it during the day, and again as you end your day. You are bringing humanity home to your natural state of being exhilaratingly alive in love, shining brilliantly with its light, and showing others by your demonstration of loving conduct, the path to follow. As you take your daily quiet times for prayer, meditation, and reflection, what you should reflect on is the fact that you are divine beings who have been sleeping, and while in that state have temporarily forgotten who you are. Then remake and restate your firm intention to awaken and ask your spiritual guides, the saints, and the angels to assist you. Doing so is an extremely powerful choice and decision, and it will speed you along your path. Your loving brother, Jesus. Channeled by John Smallman. JohnSmallman2.wordpress.com